Really, I just, whoever God take me out of it, you know what I mean, my whole life, he always blessed me with the tools and whatever I needed, he always blessed me with. So where I want to be in 5 years and where I'm going to be, you'll never know. But this has been a struggle this far, so wherever I make it in 5 years, I'll be thankful. As long as I ain't in jail or dead, I'd rather be dead than in jail. So.
Yeah, man, Derez DeShon checking in. You already know what it is. Rich gang, I don't bang dirt gang to the death of me, man. If you don't fuck with Chuck, you're a duck. Fuck with Chuck, hip hop survival. What's happening?
You're a duck if you don't fuck with Chuck.
Fuck out of here if you don't fuck with Chuck.
Nigga.
Fuck with Chuck, nigga.
Fuck with Chuck, you ain't look.
Fuck with Chuck if you want the best shit.
Shit. Nowadays I'm like a mob boss. You either is or you ain't fucking with it. I can put you on and get you knocked off. I noticed a couple snakes in the grass, so I invested in mothballs. I text the shooter with your addict. He puts up on you like an outlaw. Me against the world, feel like a fucking outlaw. Do it strictly for my niggas, I'll be good without y'all.
They say, damn, what you doing? I say, rocking these baby to sleep with 100,000 in my arm like this. Yeah. You feel me?
So first question, explain them who you is for those of the people that don't know who you are.
The way I can explain it to these folks is it's Debo Montana, riding through Atlanta, low key in the Honda, trying to stay below the schooner. You dig? Yeah, long little dunk, man. Ddash, Debo, however you know me, Derez DeShon, the real deal in the building. You know how I'm rocking. You know me. If you don't know me, Google it. You'll figure it out.
How did you get your first start out here in these streets, out here in the game? How you get your first start out here in this music industry?
My first start in the music industry?
Yeah.
Gotti the connect.
My first start in the music industry, you know what I'm saying, is from my brothers, man. Dirt Gang, man. They put me in a good position, you know what I'm saying? Long little dunk, you know what I'm saying? With Walker doing what he was doing. Bro brought me in. Gave me opportunity to do my thing. So I feel like my first start in this situation was my brother. You know what I mean? My niggas.
So how is your relationship with Gucci?
I first linked up with Gucci through Slim. We came through there. You know, he was doing his thing. I think my first time linking with Gucci was when Dunk did Twitter that. I think that's my first real time linking with Gucci. And then, you know, me and him did the song. We did a couple records for me and for him. Celebration. Jaw. We did his Everybody Dies with Wu. You know what I'm saying? And, you know, other than the music, we just linked Gucci like family. Like everything family. We was on the road together. He took care of me, yeah, you know what I mean? Showed me different ropes, showed me different things, you know what I mean? Gucci a real nigga, that's a big brother. That's somebody who really, I learned some of this other shit from him with this music shit. Like he say, fuck the industry, this shit fake, you know what I mean?
Okay. If Dunk was here, what was one thing you want to tell
Dunk? Hey, put on that beat.
If Dunk was here.
You too, Chaz.
If Dunk was here, I want to tell that nigga, yo, stop playing with me. You don't went on vacation for 5 years, dog. Stop playing with me, man. Yeah, if he was here right now, but on some real shit, I just tell him I love him, I appreciate him. Thank you for believing in me. Thank you for giving me a gateway and never not believing in me, you feel me? Thank you for being a big brother that I never had.
How did you go about getting in the meeting, Birdman, and conversating with him and coming together for y'all to put this major thing y'all got going on?
Shit, man, you know what I'm saying? If it weren't for June Jones and London on the track, you know what I mean? Bringing me into a session one time. Here, matter of fact, at this same studio, like a couple years ago, we came here. You know, I was just around, just fucking with London Jr., you know what I mean? I knew a lot of niggas in the situation, you know what I mean, in the building. And it was just, you know, family shit, you know what I mean? Family brought family to another situation.
Okay, I see you. Okay, I see you. I seen the interview with Birdman. I seen that you was in the background with him at the studio and whatnot. Did you know he was gonna go off like that?
Man, I ain't know what was going on, right? But I was ready for whatever.
Yeah.
However.
Okay, a lot of people talk bad about Birdman in this business. What do you have to say for those people that got to talk bad about him?
I'm gonna be all the way 100, right? You right, a lot of people talk crazy, you know what I mean? But until you know this man and get around this man, see how this man works, see how much this man got love for this business and turning nothing into something, you'll never understand, you know what I'm saying? It's like a nigga only gonna say shit they don't know anyway.
True.
Until you around that situation, you can't speak on that situation, but since they ain't, they gonna speak. Now I don't know no better. The conversation we have, you know what I'm saying, amongst each other, it's just like having a conversation with a nigga in the street that really want to see you win, you know what I mean? All the business shit, that's bull, that's cool, but you feel that shit, you feel it, you know what I mean? Yeah, you feel that shit.
Okay, so what you got going on right now? You got any projects coming out? Anything you currently working on?
Yeah, right now we got me and Birdman working on the album right now called Everything That Come With It. I'm working on my solo album, self-named Derez DeShon. We working on RichGang shit, we working on Bird shit, you know what I mean? Mm-hmm. He got an album coming out, we working on whatever, you know what I mean? We just, as a crew, we just working, you know what I'm saying?
Well, where do you find yourself like getting a lot of your inspiration to help you with this music and stuff? I know you live it, everything's real that you do, but like where do you find your inspiration?
My inspiration comes from not having nothing. My inspiration comes from the pain. My inspiration comes from the phone calls from my niggas locked up trying to get some. My inspiration comes from the niggas that's gone, you know what I mean? Long little dump, he tried to make a way for us. My inspiration comes from my kids. Shit, my partners, you see how we do, we move as a team, you know what I mean? That's my inspiration. Everything that's around me, everything that's really going on is my inspiration.
You got an upcoming mixtape coming out with Birdman. When can we be looking for that?
Hits, bangers. I can't give you a date right now.
Yeah.
We was gonna do some shit, you know what I'm saying, for August 20th for Dunk birthday.
Okay.
We probably drop a single or something, but
okay.
Other than that, man, we just working. We'll figure out a date later. All that other shit come later.
Okay.
I got a bad
now.
Hey, Sam made the funny next time.
Anything you
want to
say to the fans?
I love you. I appreciate you. I thank you. Every day of my life, everything I do, y'all the first people on my mind, because I know I ain't the only one that went through or going through the situation. So all I want to tell my fans is thank you and I love you and keep rocking with me. We're going to get to the top real soon. Hey man, Derez DeShon, DerezDeShon. Instagram, SoundCloud, Twitter, Google, however you gotta find it. Dirt gang to the death of me, rich gang on bang. Yeah. Long little dunk, you know what I mean? August 20, we gonna turn on live. I got Chaz Gotti in here since I got time to say what the fuck I wanna say. It's my time now. Fuck an interview. Chaz Gotti in this motherfucker, you know.
It's my turn.
Yeah,
now.
It's his turn to talk
my
his
turn
shit.
Now.
Hey man. First and foremost, man, long live Dunk. This is what I do it for, man. If it wasn't for him, I wouldn't be here rapping right now. So what's happening? What's breaking?
Explain it to folks that don't know who you is. Go ahead and explain it to them folks.
Basically, I'm Chaz Gotti. I was one behind the scene. Like, I started out behind the scene like I was on that other shit because I was fresh out of jail. So I let them niggas rap. I'm like, shit, whatever y'all need in the streets, I got it. So then, you know, Dunk died, R.P. Long with my brother. Shit, goddamn Gucci, we on the bus. Gucci goddamn like, bruh, all the sauce you got, you need to rap. Like, you got a big following, the whole love you. So basically,
that nigga said, "Chat, you need to rap."
So that's how that shit started, though. We just started from the bottom, man. I went in the next day, went right in the booth and made a song. Said, "Fuck it," I dropped my tape 6 weeks later. Didn't know what the fuck I was doing, though. But I did it. Fuck it.
So like Deshaun said, I know y'all get y'all inspiration, both of y'all boys, y'all growing up together.
That my brother.
What inspired you through this music?
What inspired me, like, I got kids, I got a family, I got a whole crew relying on me, so that shit inspired me to go hard, and I know that was a dream, so that shit my dream now, and that's basically what it is. Like, I ain't gonna stop till I succeed, because I know that was his dream, I know how bad he wanted it. Sorry, his life got taken early, but we're gonna keep it going for him.
This shit don't stop.
Nothing, man. You see, we got it everywhere. We got 808 Mafia, we got Cino, we got Spin, we got Metro, we got Rich Gang, we got Dirt Gang, we got Bridge Squad. We everywhere. Like, Nick can't say we ain't stumped, see? We stumped that shit. We really put that Clayton County shit on. I mean, salute everybody else doing it, but we really put that shit on.
Man, fuck all that. We did.
You did what I'm saying?
Yeah.
And ain't no nigga gonna check it neither.
Alright, so what you currently working on in the music? What can we expect from you?
I mean, I got a lot of smashes with C-No, with Cicero, with Southside. Like, my tape, I'm probably gonna name it More Than a Dream. Cause, like, every time I close my eyes, I keep seeing this shit. I know this shit gonna work. You just gotta keep working for it. That's basically what it is. Ain't no changing. I know where I'm going in life. I'm blessed.
Gotta stay blessed.
Yeah, I heard that shit, man. We rocking right now, man. Debo Tate, yo. Everything, man. Stack of Star. Everything we ever wanted. Gonna come.
So what I got going on today?
Shit, we just in working. We done brought our brothers out. They blessing us with these tracks right now. Shout out to C-Note. Shout out to Cicero. Shout out to Nazi Engineer.
We got Trey Pounds on the FT.
We got Trey Pounds on Facebook.
Trey right Pounds!
Man, we gonna fuck this shit up. This shit ain't never.
Hey, man, put you on camera, dog.
We got too much soul right now.
Where you at, man?
Nah, Bo ain't here. What Bo at? Tell him to pull up.
I texted Adrian.
Nah, said tell him to pull up. Yeah. What the hell, what's up?
What else he wants?
Oh, yeah.
Let's talk that cash shit.
Let's talk that Debo and Chaz shit. Let's talk that Red Road and Kelly shit.
No cash in me. Still my smell, you bitch.
Yeah. Hey, nah, on some real shit, you know what I mean? We appreciate this shit, man. To the fans,
real, this is really like my what first interview. Fans, like, hey man, y'all folks be on the lookout for this shit. We gonna come back strong.
Give me your Instagram.
My Instagram, my Twitter, my Facebook, everything. Chad got it. That's it. Hey, man, give me to 100, man. I'm only at like 80,000. I need like 100. Everything 100 around my way. Tell my boy to pull up, man.
We got Bo Deal on the line. Chicago.
Bo Deal, real Chicago nigga. Yeah. We got Detroit.
Yeah,
we got
Clint,
we got Ben Harvey, we got everybody with us, man. Chicago, Atlanta, Clayco, man, we everywhere. We in LA right now. Sizzle ass out of LA. Flex. We just have a steady motion though. Shout out the whole mall. Shout out Lil Italy. Shout out up, DG. Boy? Shout out Rick Gang. 808 Mafia. Everything, man. The Honorable. Everything, bro.
Yeah, we man. You know. Shout out to all of that. Yeah, I mean. Shout out to the West Side, East Side, South Side, North Side. Shout out the Paper Gang. Shout out the Rich Gang.
Shout out my boy Mucho too, man.
Uncle Bird. Yeah. We gonna do this.
Yeah.
Real G.
Live
dialogue, man. We live and direct in the motherfucking.
You don't know Chuck, you a duck.
If you don't fuck with Chuck, you a duck. Real G.
That's your drop right there.
This is drop right here. If you don't fuck with Chuck, you a duck. Fuck, nigga. Damn.
Yeah. You supposed to put that on the beginning of all your websites. You don't fuck with Chuck. See no shit. All
right. Lane when I go. Drive the lane, then I go. I can make a five star. That trap.